Think test.
Are you streaming?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. One, two, three. Yeah, I'm happy with that.
Yeah. Pretty much that's the first time. Oh, so only you can. That's because I'm on my profile. I loaded up the game. I don't even get why it makes me...
If I load it with my profile, will it even let me?
I assume so.
You can park.
Multiplayer?
Neat. Oh, you can do multiple games, okay.
So if I wanted to play, I can just do slot two. Theoretically, yeah.
Ooh, it's tasty.
Yes. Oh, like a 2 minute gap between the two. Yeah, wanted to.
Story checkpoint. And then normal checkpoints. I assume that's progress through the game?
Yeah, bars? 19 minutes at the bottom. 1 hour at the top, so... You could technically start again from the beginning. Let's
go
through it.
How about now?
I don't have my glasses.
Before you get your glasses.
Nope.
Okay.
Right. Previously on Luigi's Mansion.
That does something. Left shoulder double click. Right shoulder does with my eight button. Okay. So I can play like that as a reduction.
Wow!
You okay then, Luigi?
Stop.
What does that left shoulder button do? Nothing. L and R is...
Oh, Oh,
no. Maybe
it doesn't
matter. What, this or ever? Wanted to pick up less background noise.
We want less background noise. We want that a little lower. Test, 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 test.
Test.
Wow. What's happening with my keyboard?
It's playing Counter-Strike.
Hmm. Oh. Pumping
something. That's the world's most inefficient keyboard.
Scientific
reasons. Yes. However, this is a mad scientist. Maybe he has developed it for his.
Does he have a space bar? No one
knows.
Right,
yeah.
Got it. Changed.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Scientist, you need to be prepared for everything.
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 Luigi.
More on your friends are.
Okay.
Also, take screenshots and take videos.
Nice. Good job, Nintendo.
You did something right. You used your features. What shall we go to? One or five?
One.
Cool. There's a button behind the door.
Wait, what?
Where are you going? Oh, okay. But,
being a fucking scientist and knowing all this shit, you can't remember a simple fucking room number.
This is what I do in every place when I'm going up and down.
It's true. I've actually seen you do that.
There's a door there. I don't get why it didn't show the little room there, but... Again, original Luigi Mansion, you just suck up everything.
Yeah.
Everything. And it goes...
The giant pearl started that game as well. It's satisfying.
Yeah, until it put you into... Until you got a gem and it put you into a cutscene where the money still disappears.
There's gems in the tree.
Wow!
Maybe you could get like fire.
Is there every time on this side?
Run with your feet, so yeah.
For you amigo!
With your hands, like, in your pocket.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Come on.
It's fun.
Hey!
Thanks, Alex.
Shout out to Alex. Thanks for the subscribe. Welcome to the Luigi Mansion. Also, big 9 months, 3 quarters of a year. We're pretty quiet.
Wow.
Okay.
Picking up the sound on the mic.
There we go. Is that any better?
It's even vibrating like a phone.
Do you hold it to your ear as well?
Is this just a subtle vibe?
Not HD rumble?
It's not at this point.
Hello.
It is. But it's not doing anything specific. I just remembered something important.
Right.
Oh. Suction shot. Oh, we've already worked this one out. Oh wait, what?
How?
Take it back. I think I found out what this button now does. The click click button.
But it says press Y. Not...
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, these buttons don't exist in the controlling menu.
Ooh.
So these are kind of like additional.
Right.
So you play
okay.
Just triggers.
Okay.
So I'm going to take a wild guess and say that would have just click clicked as well.
Click click.
Start shooting it at things right away.
Okie dokie, bye bye.
Okie dokie, bye bye.
How much?
Yep.
How much do you have?
Literally infinite.
It's the one I have.
Yeah, but.
Mine!
Wait!
Ah!
Better do this up.
Okay!
Whoa!
Oh! Right. Because that's now what I'm about to test.
Oh no! Are you literally static on this?
No, I just assume it's way too heavy.
I'm just gonna do it for this stuff up.
The suitcases, which I shouldn't need to do this with because let's be honest, it's a suitcase. Also, whenever I go abroad, I'm just gonna put like money in my suitcase.
Well, where else do you keep your money?
Of course I'm going to go this way instead.
So they call the first floor the ground. The ground floor is the first floor. Ooh. Fucking
ground. I was curious what was going to happen.
No, that's fair. Yeah.
I can't... Suction grapple it.
Wow!
You did that, but it doesn't let me do it in... a direction.
Oh no. Mario.
Does the mini map and every other button.
Mario.
Brilliant. Now, let's take a quick guess. Will Luigi cast a shadow?
Yes.
Will he cast this?
Yes. I want to say yes.
Again, yes. I actually think he will, but...
Yeah, of course. You'd think that... Yeah, totally.
Or Lino. It's Golden Mouse. Alright, Mousy. Coming for you. That's the sound of spiders, if I've ever heard it. Right? No, that music. That's the sound of some spider action. And I don't want it. So I'm going to clean up.
Maybe I can.
Oh, literally spiders everywhere!
Oh, snap.
How is everyone on this fine wet morning? Because it is wet. I went out to go and get some wraps for breakfast and yeah. It's just a touch wet. Hey Luigi, just stay there and look down. Destroy everything! Useful to know. Game volume is a touch louder than the voice. So if I lower that touch. There we go. Let's try that.
Hello.
Hello.
Mario.
Okay. by this room.
Oh, oh my. Hello.
This is E-Gad's room. Ooh. Oh, doo-doo.
This question. Does Luigi ever learn his lesson?
Oh, okay. We can't.
I just had an X prompt. Okay. Gad, if this is your room,
sucks to be you!
Better for volume, by the way. Fucking firing plungers everywhere.
Huh? Hello.
Hello.
Ah!
Wait, Rat, get back here.
Noise. Oh, oh my. Hello.
Come here.
Give me.
The world's worst exterminator. He will get the rat, but he may not have anything left in the room. See, look. Look, you guys. I'm funny. If they gave you like some sort of controller customization, that way I make A actually open stuff instead of
Hello.
Spider. Oh no. Suck everything up, it's fine. Okay, cool. Oh, I'll record that one.
Hello.
Oh, hello, Gargoyle. Okay. Right. Blast my way in. next room. Coming in. So the one thing that immediately stands out from the original Luigi Mansion, never played the second one. But there's severe lack of guts.
Hello.
No mini pop up for you. But you had ghosts everywhere. Every room you went into, you had to do a generic ghost shot to take down. And then, you know, once the room was clear. There's the last one. Maybe it's still like intro staging me.
Oh yes.
Maybe. Nope.
Hello.
You got spiders, they're fillers for enemies. I missed it, like the scares, like sounds and stuff. There we go. I'm assuming this is the room I need to be in.
Goodbye.
Get after it. But you got him destroying stuff. Also, like, Oh, he's a crystal. I assume I just had to maybe do that one. I assume she's in the next room? Because that's where she went?
Ow! thing.
Number one.
Oh, yeah. Ho ho. Nice. Hello. Oh, got it. Yeah, Luigi.
He's so happy with himself.
Oh yeah, Luigi. Oh, so those torches and. Top right, aren't top left, aren't torches, they're buttons. Run! Run, Luigi! Run!
Oh,
yeah. Now we insert the number three. Or it magically does it itself. You think after the first time you did that, you'd expect it to happen again, right?
Oh, yeah.
Casually running around, it's fine. I mean, when you've got an elevator this big, so would I.
I
Luigi. Maybe I'm going crazy, but who knows. Let me just quickly find Firesuite's control. Good. No, he doesn't get to control them. Interesting.
Okay.
Hmm. does exist. Good. Press plus button. Found the co-op! Found the co-op!
Found co-op! What
happened?
Huh? What happened to unlock it?
Well, you get Luigi.
Uh-huh.
Now I've done that. Go Luigi mode. Ooh. How do I Luigi? Oh, just press A. Now suddenly we've got two Luigis. And then to get rid of you, I can't. I assume I just go back into solo mode.
I'm just doing some quick washing up before chat.
That's fine. But that's just unlocked so much fun now you can do. Also, also, what I've noticed, no, you can switch by pressing the right stick in, and he can continue sucking, and then you press the double tap, and he goes,
that's really clever.
So, first things first, let's explore. So good. And that's a really cool feature. The fact that I could just instantly go into co-op mode is pretty damn cool.
Sorry.
I'm mainly talking on mic.
Yeah, sorry.
Because I am streaming.
Yeah, no, I didn't know if you were half talking to me as well.
Oh, partially. Right.
Hi, Alex.
The fact that I can just go co-op.
Yeah.
Without having to do much is really cool. Also, I kind of know what's on this floor.
Kinda know.
Odd. It's a shop.
Oh. Coffee shop, because they're selling coffee to the left.
No, no, remember, I've been picking up money. I'm hoping, like, it's an upgrade, or at least cosmetic style.
Hello?
But we'll find out.
There's the front door, the wind just blows the recycling bin right to the front door. Well, that's handy.
Get your own these now. Like a walk out there.
Oh.
said, open up! Oh, it's a cage.
Huh?
It's a door.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah! Ha!
And dry.
Right, you can check it out.
We'll find out. Right. Ooh, I can do something. So, you might be right. Let's get in that hole. Can't really reach the hand dryer. Oh. Oh, there's a gem over there. Goodbye, Luigi. And they got sucked up. We're out of order. Maybe I have to go and fix something somewhere? Okay. You ever tried walking up escalators which aren't turned on? It's weird.
Got it.
Ooh.
I don't know where that's to, but... I mean, okay, I'll save that room. Really? Fucking... such a cheapskate. What the... here again? Done that? Finished? Yeah, okay, cool.
Oh.
It's like trying to fit a shape into like a square into a circle. Okay? Yeah, basically. That means I can go in here. Yeah, okay. Postcard. We're looking for the diamond. Essentially. Oh, outside they've got
Hello.
So what we got here? Diamond.
Yeah.
Luigi number one. Fire number one. Animation. I'm gonna be right back quickly. We have visitor. So be right back.
We are back. Hey, fly two.
Give me a second. Let me reform myself.
Oh, it's alive.
We are live on Channel 4. Please do not swear.
Please do not swear.
Oh, please. Oh. Okay. Damn. Pretty fine earth, you might say.
Wrong! So I was just going to check that the volumes are still good.
Hey, Luigi. Can you sink in?
Luigi!
Seems all good. So, Luigi, I need you to go inside. What the hell?
Right,
so you've got the key. Bye.
Terminator. Oh, right, so how do I play?
Right trigger sucks.
That needs to...
Both of the shoulders will be your... Make something reappear. Then you got to turn the phone. Alright. Why does your plunger or left? Plunger.
Oh,
right,
yeah.
Bumper does your flashlight. For A.
I see, so it's literally transposed to shoulder or...
Yeah. Shoulder's out, actually quite...
It's kind of hiding in a mug.
Sounds alright. You've only got hold of a key, as you can see, from the top.
And I kind of want to invert...
You can, and there is no option to invert.
Really?
Pretty sure.
Can't invert X and Y. Or
I mean,
the
it would happen for both of us, and I ain't doing that. No, there is no invert.
Huh.
I can disable it! Right, now I can't press start to get out of my menus anymore. Oh, there we go.
Right, anyway, so... On okay, let's go.
You wanna talk to her?
Talk to me, girl. Talk to me, girl.
Alright, striking now.
Ho-ho! Yeah!
Ho-ho! Take out the dapper ghost. So, you're flashlighting. Sucking. Oh, he's got glasses on.
Oh, right.
Maybe you got it from behind. Ooh. Okay. That was a little fun. What about, if you press both together, they do the whole jump thing. Yeah.
Oh, he's taking off. I'm trying to remember. I want to go to the right. There we go.
Stop.
Hey!
dunked on.
There you go. Looks like you're done in this room. Feel free to exit at any point.
Can't recall you!
Why? The rat can hurt.
Got the rat!
Got the rat! Take him!
Whoa! Get the rat!
Money!
Oh.
Wow. So, the only... As I was saying earlier, the big key difference that I've noticed from, like, Luigi's Mansion 1 and this, is there's no ghosts.
Yeah.
Like, you walk into the room, but you get ghosts appear, normal ghosts, that ghost, this ghost. Fucking bomb ghost from the ceiling ghost.
Yeah,
that's good. They all scared the crap out of me. They just appear like,
wah, 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 troll bomb.
Wait, hang on.
Woo!
It is. Blast the top machine! It's not the usual thing that comes out of the top machine, but... Also, very inconvenient to use. You have to...
Oh, so I can do that.
I thought I just disabled that, but... Interesting.
Oh, okay.
What's in the fridge?
Hamburger.
Golden ghost! Whoa, he's got 250! Come on! I helped you with this, but I can't.
I got this.
Got it. Come on! One more. Oh, nice!
Nice! Nice!
Let's play. Thunder's still on there, huh? The controls are finicky.
Yeah.
Okay, then.
Physics is all wrong.
Technically,
I'm pulling it.
Nah. Clearly not how it works. Crazy. But you'll disintegrate.
Okay, let's go.
Hey! Ooh, hold on. Oh, you're good at that. Huge. Oh, can you pick me up? Yes, I chose to go down the upper.
Oh yeah.
Ha ha ha. Back keeping you. I can't plunge at you though.
Wait, can I go in there?
There we go in there.
We gotta
go in here. I don't think you can walk through that gutter. Maybe there's something in here that you can go round. Oh! You can smash a window. See, I would have had a closer one, but you kind of smashed it. This isn't going to work, is it? Go be useful somewhere else! Okay, so take yourself in the heart store. Go left.
Yeah.
It doesn't look like a door.
got to.
Oh, maybe there's some kind of bubble below us that we need to suck up.
Hey!
Okay. Maybe there's something above or below us over here. Is this? Oh! Suck up all the scissors. Maybe. I can't remember. There was a ghost in the first one that did suck up everything. It kind of annoyed the ghost. I think there are three pairs of scissors. Thank you. smack the ghost with the ghost. You aim at your ghost. And then you don't have to stop it. So, we need a star key, and this is the only place left that we've got to go, so...
What's in this?
I went in there. I got a key to the other one, and then got a key to the other one, and then got a key to here. So I've been in all four. Diamond key was the first one I had, which was that one. Then went to the bottom right, top right, and now we're down here. Head on in. This is your job now.
Scissors.
Oh, let's go! Alright! Bye, Curtis! Force the play player, one single player. If you press A, you probably reappear. One blow. This is the boss battle, yeah? Oh, wait, he's got all the same thing. There we go. Yeah. There we go.
Oh my god!
Destroyed!
Yeah.
I can't help but think that was a bit overkill.
Yeah, we kind of demolished him.
Oh!
He disappeared. And then reappeared.
Hey, hey, hey! Oh, you didn't see this guy. No.
He. Okay.
He's a cop.
Yeah, but is he...
He's a cool cop.
Yeah, but is he...
I don't know, he's gonna...
Is he good or bad?
I'm gonna assume bad. He's like an 80s cop.
Right.
An 80s American cop. Greedy activate! Oh.
provide moral support! Wait, he's got glasses on, we can't do it. Don't worry, I'll take one ducky. Watch out, it's water! I'll provide my own support! Bye! Oh, is he in here now? He's in here, with me. No, he's not. Okay. He's got glasses on again. He's got different glasses on. How did you take them off? You eat your dad! Where'd you go? He's got fake nose glasses. Disguise glasses. Luckily, you're unlimited now. He's got seven. No, I've got a failing bad. I'm gonna ruin his office. Maybe he'll get annoyed about it. Again. Get back in there, Luigi!
He's already on zero.
Yeah, but here's the thing.
Put them.
But button, huh? Button.
Ha ha! I did it.
Technically. Who are you like? No, I did it. Yeah.
By proxy, he's an extension of myself.
Yeah, second class.
So Luigi did it. Not Luigi, there is no Luigi. Yeah.
That's rather cool. Right, once it water says, I'm gonna pull it there.
Really fun.
Yeah.
I quite like playing that as a duo.
Yeah.
Good little game. Easier.
But more fun. More
yeah. Alright. Thanks for joining us on the stream. I put a thumbs up even though you can't see it.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment in the box below.
Where's this, YouTube?
This is YouTube.
Oh shit.
And click on that bell to get
notifications.
Notifications.